Strowman and Lashley, last man standing.
Yeah, there's one thing. Oh, quick!
Wasting a little time, and the power of Strowman as Lashley was taken over the top rope and hit the apron hard. And this will not be for a weak stomach. This is going to be a flat-out battle, a flat-out war. The almighty Bobby Lashley.
This is going to end it all right here.
Out there on the floor, Strowman able to counter momentarily. Oh, Strowman sending Lashley off the wall. Strowman with a big right hand, dropped Lashley to his knees.
And Braun's just looking for absolutely anything that will connect on Bobby Lashley at this point.
This match is turned around momentarily. Braun Strowman now with the upper hand as he sends Lashley back out toward the top of those stairs and back in the midst of the sea of WWE fans.
Braun looks like he's picking up some momentum here now.
And now it's Lashley who's trying to retreat. Braun Strowman stalking Lashley, marching down the stairs.
Tide's turning for the almighty.
Steer clear.
Now Lashley clearing out more members of the WWE Universe, and couldn't quite see the toward the back of the arena here, about halfway up the first section. And now Braun with a chair.
Lashley's beginning to fade finally.
How is Braun thinking right now?
Oh my God. Strowman with Lashley. What is Braun gonna do here?
No!
Oh, Bobby Lashley trying his best to fight his way out of this. Braun in the clutches of the monster.
Lashley still putting up a fight. Strowman with a right force Lashley again.
Bobby's knees just buckled after that last right hand.
Oh my God, not from up there! Strowman, not from up there! Are you kidding me? Power slam! The official had a count now of four.
This is a blind count. He can't even see what's going on in there.
No one is getting up. There is absolutely no way that anybody's getting up. The official had a count of seven. What in the hell? Braun Strowman's on his feet! Braun Strowman's on his feet! Braun Strowman is the last man standing!